Hey everyone, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of Mario Maker for the Nintendo Wii U. I'm gonna sneak some times, and in the last episode we were doing some 100 Mario Challenge. And in this episode, we're gonna check out the Paper Jam Mario and Luigi course on this game and the event courses, and probably a few more because this won't take me that long to do. So before we start with this episode, please don't forget to leave a like and help out the channel and the series so much, and I really appreciate it. So without further ado, let's go right in and take this on as Mario, Luigi, and Paper Luigi. Oh my freaking lord, dude. Here we go. I'm so pumped for this. Let's go, boys. M. Okay, that says M, and then Luigi's over here, right? L. Ooh, that's really cool. And what is this? We're Luigi, baby! How's everybody doing? Yeah, we're here to stay in this world of magnificent honor. And there's like a P for freaking Peach for some reason. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Jump right down, please. Oh gosh. Ooh, run away. Oh god, that was really close right there, everyone. That would have been freaking awful. And we have a star here as well. Oh my gosh, star powers for everybody. Wait, what? Dude, we're them. We're Mario, Luigi, and Paper Mario. Can you stop, Mr. Man? Okay. Dude, these sprites are freaking awesome, dude. I like how Luigi just has like one eye. He's like, I can see you. I can see you, man. You better not walk away from me today, boy. How dare you? And I like how every time you jump, it's the flutter attack that Paper Mario does when he tries to block away from something. Well, like freaking jump past something, I meant. And there we go. Now let's try the second part of this arena. Oh my gosh, there's a giant Bowser everywhere. Giant Bowser's all the way. They're gonna kill me again. Ever more. Oh gosh. Stop. Don't you dare do that again. Oh gosh. Stop it. Oh no, dude. These giant random things are gonna kill us. And then we have a giant amazing star. Ho ho. And everyone's dead. We killed freaking Bowser. Where's Peach? I need to save her today, guys. Where is she? Tell me where she is. Bowser, Bowser, bam, boom. I need to talk to her right quick. Oh. What? Well, what'd you do with your brother? Oh no, that sucks. Well, now we're modern Mario for some reason. And we can continue on with our quest to save the princesses. It's gonna be fun, dude. It's gonna be super duper fun. And where are we going now? Oh gosh, we're about to run out of, oh. Okay, what does this say? Luigi? That's really cool of you, man. Thank you. Thank you so much for that, man. And we did it! Wahoo! So I guess now we can continue on with these event courses since we did the magnificent Mario and Luigi Paper Jam custom level thingy-majiggy right there. So let's go into the NES remix right quick and see how this will go. Become the world's greatest NES master! Why not? Let's become a master today, guys. I am really feeling it. I'm pretty sure we'll just pass through the competition pretty quickly and crap like that. Should be fun. Let's go, boys. Yes! Oh, baby. Okay, this is gonna be the same exact course as 1-1. Is there a pipe that we can go through? Let's search this for a quick minute. Because if what I think is true, never mind. Let's just walk away from this. Well, let's just walk away. You can't stop me. Oh, okay, well. What I thought was true, we can go inside that pipe and like skip the entire thing, but I was mistaken. That was a kind of a bad thing to say. That was a very bad assumption, because assumptions make a butt out of you and me, apparently, which doesn't really make any sense if you don't swear. If you don't swear on videos and you don't swear in commentary, that does not make any sense. But, you know, freaking butt, everyone knows what you're saying. So don't say that word. Okay. I swear. Don't say that word, okay? Because I will come after you! No, I won't. I won't. Freaking Luigi trying to say that crap, dude. Come on, dude. That's awful. Okay, so we're going the backwards way of 1-1. Oh my gosh, that's really cool, actually. That is really cool. So I guess we have to go through this place backwards. And that will lead us to somewhere else in this world. Maybe we can get to 4-1, if I'm not mistaken. With that secret amazing passageway that we could use later on in this amazing little journey. Let's try this, I guess. Jump, boy. Yeah! We're doing it, boys. Oh my gosh, we're skipping the entire game. We got coins everywhere. Is that it? Is that all the coins that we get? Apparently. Let's go inside, I guess. And now we're in 4-1. We have saved the princess once again, and we can clearly say that we're the best ever. As a frog, for some reason. Now we're Froggy Mario. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Frog Town. I'm your boy. What's up? And we defeated this amazing NES Remix journey. Oh my lord, that was magnificent! If I do say so myself. So I guess now that we're done with the NES Remix, let's try out another magnificent freaking thing. You know what? I'm just saying magnificent today. It's my little catchphrase today, guys. Magnificent is pretty great. So live your life and prosper, everyone. So I guess let's try out the Mercedes-Benz Jump and Drive. Alright, so apparently there's an 18% chance you will live and actually beat this. So I wonder what we'll turn into. Oh my gosh, this was pretty scary. Oh dear god, okay. Already this is super duper difficult. But unfortunately for them, they can just crawl right through like this and then beat the entire game. Was that so difficult? No, it was not, but I guess now we can just wait here a little bit and just... They are singing a song. That was pretty cool, man. Thanks a lot for that. Really do appreciate your awesome little tone. Okay, come on there, Mr. Mushroom. Let's do this.
Boom, baby, yeah! Oh, Mr. Car today, boys. You can't stop me. I'm in my
four-wheel drive today. Fun stuff right there. You know, I'll be really good at the amazing snow driving skills, because that's... what I do. You're welcome. I'm a car. Oh my gosh, he gets out of the car.
I was doing some stuff today.
Where's all the music at? I wanted to freaking make my hydraulics go up or something like that. That would have been freaking hilarious if I had like hydraulics like Oh my lord, I'm sorry guys. I'm just so excited for this awesome car. Get back in the car, Mario, you're gonna die. Okay, come on. Let's do this, man.
Get out of my life forever. Okay, let's do this.
Okay, run over here. Go right inside this door. Where would this door lead us to? Well, apparently another door. Isn't that great? Oh, they have like a death pit that you have to do every 5 seconds. That's cool. Thanks a lot for that, man. I really do appreciate that stuff. So now that we're almost done with this amazing journey, with our amazing car that we just bought for $37 million, we can clearly say that we're at the half check mark already. Wow, that's magnificent. Oh, see guys, I told you, magnificent is the word of the day. Apparently, I can't say it that well either. That's great. All right, well, I guess we can now proceed on again inside this amazing little course. I have no idea where we are. Oh my gosh, we just lost our freaking random thing. Better not die here, TJ. Better not die here at all with our amazing little skills right there. Know what I'm saying? Oh dear God. It's fine. Keep on running, baby. Keep on running. They can't stop. Oh, God. Just keep on walking slow. Oh, gosh. Hello, buddies. Get out of my life forever. And we're golden. We're freaking golden, everyone. And now we got this amazing Mercedes-Benz thing once again. Then we can jump right across and then get the hydraulic little skill and do some awesome little braking skills. I have no idea what that is. Like, freaking honking? Yep. That's what the word was, TJ. Honking. Honking makes the world go round. Apparently only in this game, so you're welcome for that. And we got another fantastic new mystery mushroom, which is the GLA. Wow, what a great car. Sponsor me, thank you. Oh my gosh, there we go. Let's keep on going down and go to the PAX West 2015 Omegathon Final Round, or Final Road. I don't really know. So there's a 3% chance of actually beating it. So it's going to be pretty difficult, but I'm absolutely sure we can get past this. It's not that hard. Why do I sound like Owen Wilson? Why? You don't even know what you're talking. Why am I like, oh gosh, I just messed up already. We went above and beyond what we're trying to do. And then we can never do this again. Gosh dang it. Well, run away. Oh, we almost like survived with our awesome little mushroom there, but then that just messed up. Hello, buddy. Haha. Jump. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Get up there. Haha. You can't stop me with my amazing little flower skills. My flower skills are on point today, boys. Let's ride right up and see where this leads us to. Ooh, a star. Ooh. Stop. How is for everybody, everyone? Great time. Great time to be alive today. So where are we going to now? Oh yeah. Hey guys, where are we at? Do you guys know? Look up. We're at PAX. We're at PAX, everyone. Did you know that? I did not know that at all. PAX is pretty fun, if you know what I'm saying. Right, there we go, everybody. Let's climb right up again. Not die off of a freaking cliff like these guys. Holy crap. Can you please jump up there? Oh my gosh. Yes, we did it. Yay, finally. Oh gosh. Please freaking fly down. Holy crap. Oh god. Hello, Mr. Man. These guys are pretty very detrimental. Oh, oh my gosh. Seriously? No! This was our first death of the episode. Brought to you by, me. You're very welcome for that, everybody. That's great. Okay, but the latch on to this P switch or something. All right, what does this give us? Please give me something. I need it. Please. I need something cool. Oh, we got a POW switch. Ooh, POW's for everybody, baby. POW is real for this one. Yes, it's very good. Okay, those guys died immediately. Fantastic, dude. Now all that's left to do is take on this amazing shoe again. No, it's not actually a shoe. What the frick am I talking about? Oh my gosh. We died. Now we're screwed forever. We can't win this ever again. Oh my lord, why? This is so difficult to play. I don't understand. And jump right up and oh gosh, oops. I did not mean that for that to happen. I'm sorry, don't kill me. Oh god dang it. Why? Why would you do this? You have Yoshi. Yoshi is our finest character of all time. He can clearly help us beat this freaking game forever. He is the best friend that a dog can ever have. Why is it? Oh, are you serious? Yoshi, please. Yoshi, come back. Oh my freaking lord, Yoshi, you piece of junk. Hello. Oh, Yoshi, come back here. Oh, Yoshi, come back here. Aha. That was really cool, man. We almost died. Get out of here. You're dead to me. Oh, god dang it. We're good. Oh, haha. See you later, Yoshi. I'm sorry that you died there, but that's not my fault. That is not my fault that you died there. So, you're welcome. Have a wonderful day. Make sure to take out the dog later on today. Make sure you feed it some breakfast before it dies. I don't know why you feed it breakfast, but feed it a burrito. Please. That's all I want you to do. It's very, very easy. Very, very simple. All you have to do is freaking call up Taco Bell. And be like, hey, I want a burrito. And then they'd be like, how many burritos do you want there, sir? And they'd be like, I want 75 million burritos. They're very nice to eat. Make me go to the bathroom really easily and stuff like that, too. So, give them to me, and then I'll give them to my dog. Oh, gosh dang it, why? So, I don't know how a dog conversation turned into, like, one of those things where, oh, my gosh, really? No. No. Why? The one place. Okay, we're good. We're golden. We are magnificent, everybody. Don't worry. Okay, let's go through the first one. Well, the freaking second one. That was not the right one. The first one. Nope. Screw you! but yeah, I like how my dog, my dog story turned into like, I'm gonna buy some crap and then eat it, and then it's really good to eat, so you better eat it too. If you know what's good for you, because tacos and burritos are great, dude. Okay, come on. They're absolutely great, okay? They're the best thing to ever eat in your life. Do not worry, baby. Get out of here. Just kill this guy, please. I don't want to deal with him. Oh, gosh. He almost killed us again. Wow, guys. Okay, please, Mr. Man. Oh, my gosh. Are you serious? Let me just get... Oh, God. That was not a good idea. That was not a good idea, Bill. Get out of here. Just die. And he's almost dead, right? Ooh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. Please die. You're not that difficult, Mr. Man. Okay, thank- Oh, of course. We get hit by the random little thing there, which is great. Okie dokie. Run away, please. We actually did it. Wow. What does it say? Omega thought- Oh, okay. That makes a lot more sense. You know, I was kind of thinking something different. I thought it was like congratulations or something, but I guess that's not what happens when you try to play these games. You have to do something more spontaneous than that, which is call it the Omegathon. Even though you just beat the game, and you should probably say, thanks for playing, you idiot. You're very cool. Okay, so let's try out Yoshi is Awesome. This is the winner of the chorus creation contest by Ben Itsu. Yeah. A Japanese gaming magazine. Why not? Let's try that, guys. Let's try Yoshi is Awesome by some guy who made it in Japan. It should be very fun. So here's Yoshi, our friend. And all we have to do is jump him off, no, like this. And then run over here. And then we can follow him, right? Yep, here he is, Yoshi, and he's very cool. Come on, Yoshi, let's do this. Let's have a nice little freaking picnic on the grass and then eat some stuff, dude. It's gonna be great, if you know what I'm saying. It's gonna be grapes. It's gonna be absolutely grape. Ooh, grapes. Oh, great. Here he comes, and then let's just walk away. Here he comes. Come on, Yoshi, please. And we're gold. Oh, come on. We're golden. Wait, was this it? Are you serious? Really? No? All right, well, whatever. Here we go. And here's a giant freaking thing that we have to eat. Come on, guys. Get out of here. You're dead to me. Uh-huh. Oh, gosh. Go backwards again. We're golden. One more guy. And he's dead to me. He is totally dead. Now we have to go like this, right? Where? Is there a point that we need to get past this part? And then we can do some stuff. I'm not entirely sure. Probably not. We don't need Yoshi over here, I don't think. So it should be A-okay. Is Yoshi here? Yes, he is. Hello, Yoshi number two. I've missed you, man. It's been a very long day since we've last spoken to one another. Oh, that was stupid. That really caught me off guard there. I was really actually expecting something to like bounce me over to the opposite side, but oopsie daisy. Not mean for that to happen. Whatever. Here we go. Let's try this again. Let's keep on running to the right side once more and hopefully not die again from a horrible Yoshi placement skills. Because you would think that in my line of being the Mario Maker person who plays these all the freaking time, has like 84 episodes in this so far, including today's episode, you would think I'll be better at this. But I guess not. Whatever. Here we go, everybody. Let's try this one more time. It should be great. Let's just jump right on and go like, bam. Yeah. That's some great stuff right there. If I do this on myself. All right. Let's try this one more time. It's going to be absolutely fantastic. Here we go. Eat them on up, baby. Oh, gosh. Hello. Get out of my face. You're going to die forever. Oh, my gosh. Why? I'm so obnoxious today. I'm sorry, guys. You only get like one or two versions of me. It's either very, very sarcastic and cynical or very, very crazy, which I think it all depends on the game. Because like in this game, I'm just like, yeah, I'm going to freaking like scream and be mad and stuff like that and just throw my controller everywhere for some reason. And that's going to be great. And say everything like 50 million times, like the same exact thing, like the same exact thing, like the same exact thing. But you know what I mean. You guys like that joke right there? That was some great jokages right there, right? All right, here we go. One more time. Let's climb this amazing little door. And now that random guy is dead. He is dead. This guy over here. Get this nice little thing. Push it out, please. Push it. Oh, gosh. We're going to get screwed. We're going to get totally screwed here. Please run, boy. You got this today. Don't worry about anybody else. You can get this all the way. Oh, that was stupid. Hey, guys. Welcome back to Let's Run Back. To collect our bounty. Our bounty needs us today. We need to collect another fantastic P-Switch. And with this P-Switch, we can bring it all the way over to where the other P-Switch is needed. I'm really hoping that that is not an actual, like, death bit. So I guess we can try this out like this, and then jump. Here we go, baby. Are you serious? Are you serious? You know, I was trying to actually do this, and then you just messed me up forever. Wait, how do we do that, dude? That is really weird. I don't understand. I do not understand that at all. We should probably look at, like, a freaking Prima guide or something. Prima guide, how do you do this freaking fan-created thing? Please help. Send help. Bye. Have a nice day. Hope you enjoy your stay. I love you. I love you to death. You're a great person. Make sure to write back. Sincerely, DJ. Sincerely, me. I have missed you so much since we've last spoken, and I really want to talk to you again. Please reply to me. Please accept my emails. Please accept this collect call. What the frick is a collect call? Like, I remember them saying that a long time ago, like, in movies and stuff, and like, hello, do you want to, accept this call from blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, sure, why not? Let's do it. Let's accept this call for charges. Oh, that's what it's for. Because you have to accept the charges on your plan for some reason. It's like, this is calling outside of the United States or outside of whatever country that you're in. It's like, please, for love of God, accept the charges so we can actually use this to our advantage and call you, even though it's a huge monopoly Oh my god! I am getting like so aggravated about that stuff, man. Come on, man. That's not cool. That's not cool. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. How dare you do that stuff to... Okay, so what we need to do is go... No, okay. What we have to do is like this, right? Push this up. Come on. Push this down. And then we can just run all the way over like so. And then what we can do, we can run all the way back up. And before we lose Yoshi forever, what I'm gonna do, like this, and then pick up the P switch. We're picking up the P. The P is need to be picked up. And once we do that, we can run all the way over here, right? And then after that, we can just run right over so like this, and then hit this little P. Are you freaking serious? How do we do that? What? How do we do this? This is dumb. I did it before and I don't remember. That's what really is making me mad. I like did this like 2 months ago. And now I'm just like, I don't freaking remember. Maybe they just like switched it or something. And I'm just like, I don't freaking remember, everybody. Help me. I'm your average everyday idiot. Thank you. Bye. Oh my gosh. So these are nice mushrooms here. Was that the freaking decorator who made them there? Please help. Send help. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Get on there. My skills are slowly losing their effect. Oh. That's what we have to do. Okay. I understand now. It's very, very simple. It's the most simplest puzzle that anyone could actually ever do, right? Okay, watch this. So you like this, right? You kill all these guys. They're no more. They're no more. They're dead. Climb right up. And finish this off. Should be great. Alright, climb right up. Thank you. And then just finish this off as quick as possible because this is going to be very, very difficult and very easy. Jump. Very good. Now hopefully this spiny does not kill us here because that would really suck. That would sincerely suck, but all we have to do now is jump right up and then we can just hit this little fella over here with this amazing little guy. Like this with this little guy. And then run right down. Yay. It's going to be fun. Yay, buddy. It's very, very cool. Then, all we have to do is wait for the P-switch to run out. Go like this. Spin off. And then follow it. We're following it, boys. It's where we need to be. Right? Here we go. Yes! We did it, everybody! Yay! Finally, dude! That was very, very easy. Look, there's a freaking Yoshi here. Hello, Mr. Yoshi. What's up, man? I missed you. Okay, let's go like this, I guess. So we can't actually get that guy right now, so I'm not even gonna worry about it. His eyeball or nose does not matter. So do we have to lose Yoshi here? Oh, I hope not. Are you serious? Oh my lord. You gotta be kidding me. We were right there too. Like, how long is this level anyways? That's really making me mad. It doesn't make any sense, everybody. We need to get past this quick. We need to get past this quick. But these guys are going way too slow for our sake. We're going way too fast for their movements and crap like that. So hopefully this time I can do it. I'm not sure. I'm not sure at all. So there we go. And we can jump on Yoshi once again. There we are, folks. That's how you do it. That's how you jump on a Yoshi. Very fun stuff. So you guys seen this before already. Who knows? Who freaking knows anymore, man? Like, what haven't you seen anymore? Like, come on. Like, you've seen everything in your life. Ever. And you're good. It's weird though, like, all the experiences in your life, basically, you see from other people's, like, perspectives and stuff. Because, like, if you get married, you are actually looking at someone else to get married before you get married. If you are invited to a wedding and stuff like that, so you're like... I already experienced that from a different perspective, so you know how everyone else feels. Like, that's pretty cool, though. And it's about life, though. Jump right up. Yeah! We did it, boys! Let's get right up and finish this off. Yay. Hopefully this time we can actually do it. Because now it suck. It would really suck. Okay, there we go. And then we're golden. We are golden. Now please, get the frick over there, TJ. I swear if you don't get over there, I'm gonna be very mad at you. There we are, jump right out. Don't you dare pick up that freaking mushroom. And we're golden. Now please, for the love of God, do this time. Because that would really suck. Okay, come on there, Mr. Yoshi. Please do this for me. For me and our friendship. Just please. How am I supposed to do this? Are you serious? Yeah, we did it! Yeah, let's go, baby! Let's get past this part, finally! Is this the freaking end? I swear, are you serious? That was the last part? Gosh dang it. Aha! We got a 1-up as well. Fantastic, dude. So we completed the Fantastic Arena, which was the Yoshi Collectathon. So in the next episode, guys, we will take on some more event courses, or we might go back to the 100 Mario Challenge. Thank you so much for watching, I'll see you all in the next one.